place your feet on the wall with your legs at full extension while balancing on your heels. Engage your core and glutes, keeping your hips lifted as high as you can. Begin alternating leg lifts, pulling your leg towards your body by engaging your hip flexors and quadriceps. Keep this movement slow and controlled, and keep your core and glutes actively engaged while you alternate scissor kicks.